You might make a better response if you made it like 9:30, but yeah, exactly.
Or maybe if I had some eggs here or something.
Yeah, right.
If you made it at noon, you'd get an even better response.
Move that bill.
Move that one, okay.
The eggs bill.
Appreciate the senators that are here. Rupp-Rooney, so Joe, let's start with the first bill.
Okay. Senate Bill 287, sponsored by Senator Persanti, allows for management of ringneck pheasants.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
And a second?
Second.
Okay, bill's moved.
Senate Bill 2039, sponsored by Senator Bonasek, includes lawfully acquired golden eagles and parakeets and falcons, and the definition of raptor for the use of falconry.
Move the bill.
Second.
Bill's moved.
Senate Bill 2178A, sponsored by Senator LaValle, changes the period of time when striped bass could be taken.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Second.
Bill's moved.
Senate Bill 2649A, sponsored by Senator Ball, prohibits the possession, sale, or transportation of any part of an endangered animal.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Second.
Bill's moved.
Senate Bill 2652, sponsored by Senator Marchione, provides for a study of the Dewey local hazardous waste site.
Move the bill.
Move a second. Questions or comments?
Negative vote for myself and no. Senator Ketchum.
Okay.
No vote.
Okay. Move a second.
Yeah, I
said.
Yeah. Bill's
moved. Senate Bill 2916, sponsored by Senator Bonasek, creates a task force of interagency cooperation with regard to the forestry industry.
Questions or comments?
Second.
Okay, bill's moved.
Negative vote for myself and Ketchum.
No vote.
Okay. Part of bill number 3296 has been polled. Bill 4357 has been polled. Next bill, 4443.
Sponsored by Senator Martin, creates the Long Island Aquifer Commission.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Bills moved to finance.
Senate Bill 4544, sponsored by Senator Novella, requires the department to notify a community board in New York City of any brownfield site cleanup located within.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Second. Bill's moved.
Senate Bill 4809, sponsored by Senator Little, implements the settlement of land disputes between the state and private parties in Long Beach.
Move the bill.
Second.
Okay, bill's moved. That's referred to finance.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Thank you for coming.